Steam is not opening on Windows 11 or 10. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Query Login and Delete. Let's get started. So first, make sure that Steam is properly closed. So go ahead and open your Task Manager, and you can do that by right-clicking right here, and then clicking on Task Manager. So find any Steam task, right-click on it, and then click on End Task. Once you do that, click on this arrow, go ahead and find Steam, right-click on it, and then click on Close Steam. So the next method is to run Steam as administrator. Go ahead and right-click on Steam, and then click on Properties, and then click on Compatibility. Tick this, run this program as an administrator, and then click on Apply, and then click on OK. So your Steam might not be opening because your overprotective security might be preventing Steam from being launched. So go ahead and temporarily disable it and see if it works. So click on Window and I button, click on Update and Security, click on Windows Security, and then click on Virus and Threat Protection. Click on Open App, click on Manage Settings, and then turn off real-time protection, and then turn off cloud-delivered protection. So if it works while temporarily being disabled, you can add an exclusion. So scroll down, and you'll see exclusions. So click on Add or Remove Exclusions, and then click on Add an Exclusion. Click on File, go to your C drive, click on Program Files, go ahead and select Steam, and then select steam.exe file. So another reason why you might be facing this issue is because of corrupted cache that is associated with the Steam app. So go ahead and click on Window and R, and then go ahead and type this, and then click on OK. So this is how to fix Steam is not opening on Windows 11 or 10. Thanks for watching till the end, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.